Good evening, YouTubers. This is Darren the Pulp Culture Nut. And as many of you know by now, Billie Eilish has been selected to sing a song for the next James Bond movie, No Time to Die. I think this is for the opening for the movie, which is not out yet. I think this is a great honor. You can now say that she's a 5-time Grammy winner. And I haven't listened to the whole thing yet. So let's listen to this video and react to it. And see how perfect Billie Eilish is for a James Bond movie. Already, this thing is giving me goosebumps. The lead-in, for even the first few chords, has that James Bond feel.
I should have known I'd leave alone.
Oh, man.
Just goes to show that the blood you bleed is just the blood you own. We were a pair, but I saw you there.
Oh, I love the way they're incorporating the James Bond theme into this song.
To bear, you were my life, but life is far away from fair. Was I stupid to love you? Was I reckless to help? Was it obvious to everybody else that I fall?
Oh man. I don't know the process that went on for the producers of James Bond to connect with Billie Eilish, but it's perfect. It is perfect.
Fool me once, fool me twice. Oh, you're dead in paradise. Now you'll never see me cry. There's just no time to die.
I don't know if this is a Billie Eilish original or this is some song that was written by the producers of the James Bond No Time to Die movie. But either way, it sounds fantastic. Billie Eilish has really exploded over the past year. Like 2019 was her year. 2020 could be more impressive for Billie Eilish. Maybe next year, for the Oscars, she'll win the Oscar for Best Music. That could be a thing.
I let it burn. You're no longer my concern. Faces from my past return. Another lesson, yeah. To learn that I fall for a lie. You were never on my side. Fool me once, fool me twice. Oh, you're dead. Now you're
Eilish, you have joined the mainstream, you have joined the big leagues, you got your name on a Bond film. That's so awesome. Oh man, this is awesome. Yeah, Billie Eilish doing a James Bond movie music part. That just blows me away. Well done.